ring those golden bells for you and me. How are you folks doing today? Always good to play some piano hymns on the YouTube channel by request. So if you see a song on the list that you would like to hear, just let me know which one it is and I'll try to play it. How about Blessed Assurance? We keep the sixth candle and then we buy, you know, a one and a two every year. So it's not so much money anymore, you know. Yes, if you look at the list there of the hymns, those are a number of hymns that I just picked out that I know that are public domain hymns, and YouTube allows you to play anything in the public domain, basically anything that was written before 1923, and you don't have to have written permission from the composer, publisher, owner, whatever. So that's probably why some of the songs that you don't recognize. Praise Band, how are you? Thank you so much. I really enjoy playing the piano, and I enjoy finding that people get a blessing from it. So then, over on Periscope, they don't have the same rules, so you're much more welcome to play anything that you like to play. A version of someone else's music is fine. Thank you. for praise band, Master the Tempest is Raging. Song. It's great to be singing that song in the midst of, you know, a bunch of people. You just really feel a real warmth, I think. Thank you. was for Lynn Brumley, Love Lifted Me. And then Down From His Glory for Ryan. I always get this mixed up. So let me just make sure I'm playing the right version. Wouldn't you know it would be one. I'm not sure, but let me play this and see if it's close. Italian aria, I guess it is. Guess will be 87 on her birthday in a couple days, in March. She tells me that when I was a little fella, of course I started playing the piano when I was 8 years old, and when things wouldn't go right at school or when, you know, something was unsettled in the home, she said I would go into the piano and I would just start playing and unwinding myself, I guess. So I guess maybe you can catch a little bit of that and feel some beauty and relaxation from the music. Thank you. was a long time ago, the Carolina Mall era. Usually at Christmas time, and this would have been probably 1994. So how long? 94, 104, 114. So 25 years ago, basically. For about 5 years, I guess it was. At Christmas time, I would play my white grand piano, my portable white grand piano that I would travel with. I would play that in the Carolina Mall here in Concord, North Carolina, and met a lot of people. And apparently I met Ryan Walters, and he said he was just a kid. So I'm glad to see Ryan back again. And knowing now that he also plays the piano, I hope then perhaps something in the performance other than my daughter hiding under the CD table, tape table, I guess it was, that probably wasn't the thing that inspired you. Now, there was a request for It Is Well With My Soul. I don't want to miss it. For Anna. with me, and then 'tis so sweet to trust in Jesus. Jesus. Thank you. forgot to lock it. That is one of the perils of playing a digital piano. You can accidentally hit the transpose key while you're playing, unless you remember to lock it, so you can't do it by accident. And it's happened a few times in a few concerts. Turn your eyes upon Jesus for Anna. Thank you. Living for Jesus. That was for Ryan. I haven't played that in a long time, but it was really refreshing. All right, When He Cometh for Anna.
Thank you.
That was the bells at the end when they ring those golden bells. All right, to God be the glory.
Thank you.
he hideth my soul.
Thank you.
The outlets now that the music is available are Spotify, Amazon, Apple Music, iTunes, and a few others like that. At this time, there are no DVDs or CDs, as it seems they're kind of getting phased out from the different platforms, so we're trying to go with the flow. But you can listen for free on YouTube anytime. Crown him with many crowns. Whatever you can play today. Thank you, Reclaimed Treasures. So you must be a piano player also. I used to have a few of those Rudy Atwood books when I was a kid. And he was all about broken octaves. I've been playing for a few years now. I started when I was 8, and I'm 62 right now, so I can't count that high. 'Tis so sweet. You're welcome, Lynn. Dog. right, let's see. There was a song, When Morning Gilded the Sky. have thine own way for reclaimed treasures.
Thank you.
you guys for the wonderful comments today and all the requests. I'm just having a great time, just as I am. Periscope, because I'm not sure about the publishing date on it. All right, let's see. Keep putting those requests in there. Thank you. from Spain. Thank you, Anna, for dropping in today and sharing the music with us. Thank you for all of those requests. Get you some sleep over there. Songs you guys are requesting. Feel like traveling on. I know I play it, but I can sometimes not remember how it starts. Here we go. Cold and windy. Probably like when I lived in Chicago. You played the piano as well. The piano was a beautiful instrument. Says blessed assurance, and you play the violin and the trumpet. One time someone said I played the trumpet, and I said you must have a really good armature. And they said, you're talking about a starter. Oh, it's armature. Okay. Blessed assurance. Would say right in the middle of the performance, right after that, he would say, ushers, come up, let's take an offering. All right, I just played my best thing. I don't have anything to play for the offertory now. Yeah, I did teach lessons at one time, guys. It was before I started traveling full time. And I had 40 students, and then I would go out and travel for a week, you know, out to maybe down to Florida or the Midwest or something, do a couple of concerts and come back. And then I'd have to make up 40 lessons and teach 40 lessons. And I said, man, I got to choose. Or my wife said, man, you got to choose. So we chose to play instead of teach. So I guess that's what we'll be doing. All right. Another request. Oh, there it is. I remember. Another church player. share, Ryan. Did you say Florida? Or maybe I just looked at Ornito and I thought it was a city. Dedicated to your loving wife, Anne Janice Ornito. Standing on the promises. For the soprano. This is for the baritones. From Austin. Music City. When we all get to heaven. Thank you. Robert from Alberta, Canada. What would you like to hear today, Robert? To play one more, and then I'm sure the little lady is probably going to be coming in the door any moment and say, "Have you been sitting down all afternoon?" I said, "Yes, ma'am, that's my job." All right, how about this one? This will be a medley, "Crown Him with Many Crowns" and "Onward, Christian Soldiers." And be sure to follow and click the notification thing so you will be notified when I'm online. Come back in here again, and then we'll have some more request time of some of these old hymns. Now, if you like popular music, I can play popular music over on another platform, Periscope. Just visit periscope.tv. And you can request some other kinds of songs there. So here we go with the final song. Thank you. thank you so much. My family, Robert says, enjoys your music and listens to your piano hymns frequently over our loudspeakers in the home. Oh, thank you so much. That's wonderful. So you can listen on YouTube, of course, and then on Spotify or, you know, whatever platform you subscribe to, iTunes, Apple Music, Amazon Unlimited, Amazon Prime, all of those outlets, you can hear my music over there. So thanks again for joining in. Thank you, Glenn. It's just really a pleasure to play for everyone. And so these 90 minutes, I think, have been very well spent. Thank you so much for joining in. And I will see you next time. And God bless.